There's no turning back now. Oh no. Oh no. Maybe I'm tripping, but I swear I hear footsteps. Oh shit! What is up, YouTube? It is Hayden, and we are back for Sons of the Forest Part 5. Today should be a pretty fun episode. I did a little bit of stuff off camera, so we're ready to go get the shovel and then go find the last dude of Team B. Yeah, I don't want to do too much talking. Let's get right into it. Alright, so everything's pretty much the same. What is that noise? I swear I keep hearing that. There's no way there's something that big in that water. The cannibals are definitely getting more aggressive. They keep attacking me. I was doing some stuff off camera. I tried to make a little bit of a wall here because it was getting absolutely ridiculous. But they just kept attacking me, and they were massive ones that I had never seen before. They looked like mutants, but couldn't tell. Anyways, I got some armor, a bunch of bone armor, as you can see down there. One of them is the hide armor. The orange one? What was the orange one from? Dang, I can't even remember. Oh, the tech armor, that's right. I went down to the 3D printer, got a piece of the tech mesh, made the tech armor, and then I killed one of the mutants that was attacking me, the one I was talking about. It gave me 2 creepy armor, so we were in business there. I think I have some meat on there. We're going to put 2 more pieces of meat on here, cook those, and then we're going to get ready to go. I need to eat real quick, so I need one of them. Oh, I got burnt. Won't make me sick? No. Okay. Drink some of this. Ugh. It is what it is. Oh, also, I got, let me see if I have equipped on one of my, oh yeah, this big axe. I got this, and then, is there anything else I got? A few more spears, because they kept throwing them at me every time they would attack me. I believe that's it. That and the armor. Oh, and the cooking pots. But it's not a big change. I'll just be able to boil some water and some other stuff as well. But it's all snowy and shit, so can't even really get water. Alright, let's figure out where we want to go. I know we want to get the shovel, so I believe it is that cave right up there. I guess let's head straight up there. Get going. And the winter absolutely sucks. I have to go around to the torch all the time. When I'm fighting, it sucks because I'll swing once or twice and then I'm freezing, so I have to pull up my torch, cool down, warm up, and then fight again. So it's just a pain in the ass. But it is what it is. We'll get through it. We will get through it, and we're gonna get this shovel today. Can I join the party? Where are they? Scream again, I can't find y'all. They're there. It's like, I know I hear them. Damn, there's a lot of them. Oh, fuck, dude, already? Dude, I hear them everywhere. This is not cool. Maybe that was a bad decision? Where's the camp at? I think we're good. He took my hide armor. They're definitely getting stronger too, which is kinda not cool at all. I think we're good. That was insane. Probably didn't realize what was going on. The dude was already up on my ass. Not cool, man. Not cool. Some more over here. This is going to be interesting. We're going to have to get some more creepy armor for sure, because My armor's not holding up, apparently. It is not holding up to the standards we need it to be. Little squirrel. He was completely covered in the snow. No. Okay. Wait, I want to make the flashlight number one. Okay. So now if I need that, I can just pull it out real quick. Because the lighter was just tweaking. Every time I would try to pull it out, or pull out the flashlight, I'd pull out the lighter, and then sometimes I'd pull out the flashlight, and it was just ridiculous. Same thing with the glider, it just half of the time works. It's a 50-50 shot, so I'm risking jumping off the mountain every time. I think we're going this way here. Dang, what'd they do to you, my boy? Alright. Once we get outside, we're gonna see if we can make one more bone armor. I really hope we can. And then save. And then go in there. Try to get some shit done. See what we can get. Alright. Should be coming right up on it right now. On the other side of this little mountain, right? Whatever. I guess we call it a mountain. Big ass rock on a hill. I'm just kidding. It's definitely a mountain. Okay, let's get up here. I definitely need to go to sleep while I'm out here. Okay. Let's hope there's not a fucking drop off. We have water here. It should be right up this creek here. Oh, I hear it. Hear it. Is this it? I think so. Damn, dude, they did y'all dirty. Can I get anything from them? Oh. That looked like a slingshot. But we're gonna have to check that out later. I can't see anything. Some rope and stuff over here. Bet that. Okay. Let's get some sleep really quick. I can't see a fucking thing. Where'd it go? Bet. Alright, let's save real quick. And go to sleep. No, bro. Wait, where are they? Fuck, man. I was hoping that wouldn't happen. And I can't see shit. I've doubled the light. Oh, there's one of them. Okay. I don't really know what to do here. Dude, they're all around me. Fuck, man, they're everywhere. More. What the fuck, bro? No. Oh my goodness, man. They're fucking everywhere. This is not what I need in my life right now. He's on my ass, man. This is not cool. Just keep moving, I guess. Just keep fucking moving. So I think I'm good here. Was miserable, dude. I was being chased by like 10 of them and I couldn't see any of them. Bro, leave me alone. Okay, one more save. Now we're going in. Oh, dude, I hate that. The sound, we don't like that. Is it gonna be super cold in here too? No, let's. We may need this. What do I have on two right now? The gun. Fuck, I don't have any ammo for it, so we shouldn't put that on two. Energy drink. Meal. Meds. Oh, this is not gonna be good. Oh, I'm supposed to go up there, I guess. Fuck, man. I was trying to grab that stuff. Ooh, air tank. Kinda glad I fell down here then. That real quick just cuz. Drink that. Probably should've just held on to it, it's fine now. Okay. What else do we got here? Wait, does the lighter keep me warm enough? Cause if it does. Come on. This game is gonna piss me off. Does that keep me warm enough? I'm gonna start getting cold. So I need to be going that way. I'm swimming into the water. No turning back now. Oh no, I'm gonna die down here. Bro, get the fucking thing out. Oh, I just gotta run right now. Oh my goodness, bro. Fuck it, dude. We just went for it. I hope I didn't miss the shovel back there. Holy shit. Okay. Are we good for a minute? I think we're good for a second. That was insane. And I didn't even do anything, bro. Oh shit, here we go. Give me this. Wait, what the fuck? Here we go. Damn it. Should be good for a minute, I think. I hope. Well, I'm nervous as fuck right now, dude. I don't know what to do. I guess we're eating one of these. Why are y'all just laying there? Explain me that. Damn it, dude. There's so many different ways to fucking go. Holy shit, there's a lot of them behind me. Holy fuck, dude. Okay, we're going this way. They're all behind me. I'm about to just have to fight. Oh, hell no. I didn't know the... Get... Holy shit, this is in fucking insane. Go, 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 go. Just keep going, just keep moving. Fuck! Dude, I can't. There's so fucking many of them. Did that do anything to it? Okay. Fuck, I think Molotovs are in the move. Fuck, man! Just keep going, just keep going, just keep going, just keep going. Oh, damn it. Bro, they're fucking everywhere. Man, I'm getting fucked up right now. Okay. How the fuck are you not dead yet, bro? There's so many of them. This is fucking insane. Holy shit. Oh my gosh, bro. I'm just gonna have to come back in here. We're gonna have to reset. I'm a little bit more prepared now, I think. Holy fuck. I want to know where everything is. Oh my gosh! Dude! I don't even know if there's anything else in here for me. Oh, fuck. It's over. Just kill me, bro. Just fucking kill me, you bitch ass motherfucker. That's so fucking annoying. That and the flashlight. I want this air tank. Just in case I ever need it. Alright, let's do this thing. Okay, shit gets real once I go into the water. Try our best not to get fucking cold in here. Juked him out. Wait, maybe I should just fight these guys. Holy fuck, there are so many of them now. Fuck it, dude. We're going into it. We're just doing it. Get this lit, dude. I need to warm up fast. That's not warming me up? Okay. It's fine. It is fine. Okay, we didn't take too much damage there. Here's where shit gets real. We want to throw as many of these as we can that way. Put shit down. All this medicine would be so nice if I needed it. I would be so fucking happy. Crossbow bolt. Fuck, man. Shit gets real. Fuck. Dude, I'm moving. Blow their bitch ass up. Did that dude don't kill anyone? Doesn't fucking look like it. Damn it. Fuck, dude, I'm stuck. Dude, I don't know what to do. I can't fucking do both of these things at the same fucking time. This is insane, bro. Blow up. Fuck, man. I'm just gonna have to fight this guy. What? How am I not fucking hitting him? How is he not fucking dead, dude? I'm gonna get so fucking pissed, it's not even funny. Dude, I'm stuck. Who's this bitch ass motherfucker? How am I not hitting him? Fuck, bro. Holy shit. That's not even where the fucking worst part is. Holy fuck. Okay, we need to make armor bad. As much as we can. Is someone coming up on me? Please tell me no. Let me warm up. Dude, this is not cool at all, bro. We need to restock everything we can here. Okay. Should be fun now. Go deeper into this fucking hellhole. I wanna grab the flares. Back up real quick. I'm gonna warm up here. Put this out right here. Right on his ass. Oh, he's in the water? Why are you in the water, bro? Just back up. Just keep going back. They won't come back here, I don't think. Maybe they will. That big fucker won't, though. I know that. Oh! No! No! I did not know he could fit through that fat motherfucker. Holy shit. Bro, come the fuck on. Okay. Let's go here. Let's go here. Oh, fuck. He is on my ass right now. Where's he at? Where'd he go? Where did he go? Motherfucker. No. He's literally right fucking behind me, bro. Damn it, I just lit myself on fire. This is fucked. I just screwed myself. No! The fire doesn't do shit to him, apparently. Okay. I'm gonna get active with him. What's up now, bitch? You're done! You're done! You're fucking done! How fucking long is he gonna live? Bitch ass motherfucker. Holy shit. Oh my goodness. He took all of my armor. That one little fucker. So we got two creepy armor from that. Okay. Put those on. Oh shit. We're saving up again. Let's go back in. Wait, fucking going the wrong way. Alright, let's do this thing. I don't even know where I'm going, bro. Oh, it's this way. Is there anything this way? Did we already check? I think we did, but yeah, fuck it. Alright. What bones are right here? Not enough to make some fucking armor. We're just gonna have to jump through it. He's on my ass. Did that light him on fire? He's dead. Yes, he died. Hell yeah. Oh shit. This is fucking horrifying. Put that on. Save up real quick. shit glitched out. Fuck it, we're just going in. We're just going in further. I don't know how many more are in here, that's the problem. Is that all of them? I need to lock in here. Taking them back here. I feel way more comfortable back here. Get the Molotovs out. Get one lit. Come on, bitch. Let's fucking go. I'm done fucking around. What? He juked it. Wait, what? There's no way I'm out. I didn't even throw any. Dude, I need to get past him. Holy fuck, I don't know what to do. Okay. We're not even fighting this one. Fuck this guy. I need to get this shovel and get the fuck out of here. Seriously. No. Dude, both of these guys together are going to fuck my world up. I'm telling you. I don't know what to do. Am I going deeper into it? I really fuck. Oh shit, I am. Please don't be a dead end. Please just open up into a bigger room. Fuck. Okay, I can't go this way. Oh, hell no. Dude! I think I just choked. I gotta kill this guy. Fuck! This is not fucking cool, bro. This one isn't very easy to speedrun. Fuck! Die, bitch ass motherfucker. You fucking better die, dude. How is he not fucking dead? Thank you. Okay. I don't know if homeboy's still alive, but we're just gonna speedrun the rest of this. I need to get the fuck out of here. I think I'm gonna come out on the other side worse than I fucking came in. Ammo, ammo, ammo. Oh my goodness, I needed that so fucking bad, it's not even funny. Please tell me that thing is not about to come up and fucking murk me. I just want to loot this place and then get the fuck out. That's all I want. Give me all these bones. Is that where I came from? Yeah. Okay. Guess let's go deeper. I just hope there's not much more at the fight. Cause I don't have much more left in me, man. What was that? Hurry, 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 bro. Come on, hurry. We give ourselves the best odds. Are we fucking serious, man? Oh, damn. Just gotta make it to the water. Just gotta make it to the water. He won't come to the water with me. Okay. Get out, 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 get out. Oh my goodness, there's more. This is fucking insane. Dude! That way. That way. That way, that way, that way, that way, that way. What the fuck? Oh, I got it, I got it, I got it, I got it. Oh my goodness. Dude, I don't know what to do. All of them though. What am I getting hit by? Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's get the fuck out of here. Where's the exit to this bitch? There's no way. If he's just waiting right here, I'm not crying. Okay. We're gonna fucking run. Run, 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 save, and then get the fuck out of here. Nope, 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 no, 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 no. If he hits me once, I'm probably dead. And that's just the truth of the fucking matter here. Just gotta go. No! I do not have time to get stuck on shit. I need to find the fucking exit. Ooh, it sounds like he's behind me. Just keep going, bro. He is behind me. No, 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 no. Get to the thing. Get to the chopper. Okay. Keep going. Oh, oh my goodness. I don't have any grenades. Oh, I'm fucked. Please tell me I have enough of this. What else do I need? Oh, I don't have a fucking... There's no way. Damn it. I don't know what to do. I don't have any explosives. I think I done fucked myself here. Explosives. Oh, fuck, man. Back to the first one, so we'll come over right side underwater. Did I just... What grenade? Oh, we're in business. We are in fucking business, man. Bet. Okay. Let's get the fuck out of this cave. Let us get the fuck out of here. Drink real quick. Let's get it. Man, we are in bad shape right now, but we're gonna get through it. We are gonna get through it. At least I fucking hope so. I don't know where this dude went. So let's be on our toes here. I'm fucking nervous. I just hope he's not standing up here by this thing. Motherfucker, of course he is. Dude, why? Like, seriously, he's guarding it. We did not like that. Go, 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 go. Just keep going. Just keep going. Just keep going. I think we made it out. Oh no, the fucking babies, bro. Not the fucking babies. We're so fucking close to get all these bones. Okay. Just keep going. Just keep moving. We're almost there. Oh my goodness, Mora. Motherfucking babies. Okay. You got this, my guy. Oh. Is that gonna kill me? No. I thought we were getting out of here. This does not look like we're going out. Okay, we're going back up. Maybe. Please. Just please don't have anyone sitting here waiting for me like normal. I swear there's always someone just chilling out here waiting. And it's... Fuck, it's at night too. Okay, we got some new icons, it looks like. Let's get home. Save, and then we're going to, oh my goodness, we're gonna get home, save, and then we're going to dig up this last dude. Going in the complete wrong direction I need to be going. Okay, come on. Final stretch here. Oh man, should we check out what the M is on the way? Oh dear lord. Okay, should we check out what the M is while we're heading home? Yeah, might as well. And then we're gonna go dig up that last body. And yeah. What was that? Please, no one fuck with me. Thank you. Man, the only thing that really sucks is all of our armor is gone. Like, every single piece. Get up there. Come on, show me your hops. Are you fucking serious, dude? Curious what this is. Why would it be an M? That's the real question I'm having. Let's get an energy. Well, I need water. Drink this. Okay. Let's keep moving. Let's keep moving. This one looks on. It's the first time I've seen that one. Oh no, it's just the sun on it. Never mind. Oh, I'm supposed to dig here, that's what. Okay, we'll go ahead and do that. Where's my shovel here? Alright, baby. Damn, my guy's slow as shit. Come on. There's so much snow, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. Got here. What do we got here? Oh. Hang on. We got some people fucking with us here. Fuck, man. Fuck, there's another? Fuck, man. my arrows go? Doing what I was doing. Come on, man. This takes forever. Can we even tell? I keep hearing myself in the snow. It scares me. Come on. We're getting so close. Where are you? It's cold, ain't it? Do I have anything I can give you? Oh, we can see it now. Oh, I see what I'm digging up. Okay, cool. I need some meds in me right now. Let's get this done. Oh, bad. Let's hop down in here then. Hurry. It is cold as shit, bro. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna die of hypothermia because he wants to fucking look at the thing. Oh my goodness. We're done. Dude! Someone's down here. I just have a weird feeling about it. I think we're chilling. We might be good down here. People in here. Fuck, dude. Come on, man. This is not what I'm trying to fucking do right now. Where the fuck is he? Okay. Alright, we can kind of chill now. What all do we have in here? Oh, we have another 3D printer. What the hell is that? Pistol rail? This afternoon is... Wait, well... Team, this afternoon it was discovered that the painting from Mr. Puffton's personal collection has gone missing. If anyone has any information, please talk to me directly. Hank. Okay. We'll just get ramen noodles and then a laser sight. Okay. Ooh, a key card. Fuck yeah. We'll wait a second to save. But book. That shit, I don't care. We got a suit. Can you put it down, please? Bro. Thank you. Can I make anything different here? Blast mask, grappling tech mask sled. Okay, well, then there's no point. This is called the food bunker. There's not that much food, honestly. Hell yeah. I think that's everything. It looks like everything. So what does that key card go to? Maybe the one in the other building? Yeah, that's probably where we will go now. All right. Let's get out of here. Let's go dig up our last friend. And then we'll be on our way. Oh, man. I'm so ready for the winter to be over. No. Fucking... Is he fucking joking right now? Big Red's gonna fuck me up. It's his new name. Big Red. You're lucky I don't have my GAT and the hotkey. You would be done already. You know what? Fuck you, dude. You're about to get it. For real. Reload this real quick. Put your hands up, sir. Nope. Okay. You're dead. What now, bitch? Where's he at? I hear him. So I just wasted a bullet on that fucker, apparently. Put that away. Okay. What is that over there? We have a new icon over there now. Okay, let's make our hike home, save, and then let's hike over to the next body. Okay. I don't know who these guys think they fucking are. Melvin, are you serious? You can't relight a fire? Are you that incapable? I told you to maintain the fucking base. And this is what you get me? This is what you fucking give me? Oh, and then you sit next to him. Fuck you, dude. Fuck you. Okay. Do I have any water? Damn it. Okay. What is that? Stun gun ammo. Alright. We want that back on too since we have ammo for it. Alright, let's begin our hike. Wonder how many days the winter lasts in this game. Hopefully not very many, because I think I'm on day 2 or 3, and this shit sucks. I'm sick of carrying this torch with me all the time, or like out. Oh wait, I think I know what that other icon is. I think that when I unlocked the thing on the computer, it was unlocking that one, saying that that was the food bunker and not the one I was in. That would make a lot more sense if that was true. Okay, let's hope I can get over here without getting messed with. Almost there. Here we are. Let's dig up our buddy. hear him, bro. Maybe I'm tripping, but I swear I hear footsteps. Oh, shit. Fuck yeah, dude. That is what I needed. Oh, yeah, these guys are done. Like, it is over for these guys. Hell yeah. This is a beautiful way to end the video off. How many... Oh shit. Check in a second how many rounds I have. And then we're gonna be in fucking business, dude. It's just all the deer. Damn, how many are you gonna take? Doing to that guy over there. Ugh. Hurry, man. Hurry. Get out of this. Okay. Got some more deer meat. So that is good. This is good. Alright. I'm gonna try my shotgun out. Where is it? Where's my shotty at? Right there. Put that on one. Okay. Hey guys, how's y'all's day going? Not very good for long. Oh my gosh! Sit the fuck down, dude. Ow. 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 Wait, I forgot. I don't have armor. I didn't save. Is he gonna sit down? You done, bitch? Didn't give me anything from that. Everything y'all got. Hello? He was trying to let me pick something up, but it didn't. It's pretty much my camp now. Sorry about your luck. Damn, I should have just come up here and let the mutant out on them. My fucking brain stopped working for a second. I couldn't speak. Alright. Let's see how many rounds I have, because I feel like I just wasted a lot. Buckshot, slug. I have a decent amount. Hell of a lot more shotgun ammo than I do pistol ammo, that's for damn sure. Hell of a lot more. Maybe there's some ammo in the food bunker. That would be dope. Would be dope. Hope I don't have to dig this one up, man. I really don't want to. Damn. The tear ran straight into me. Okay. Let me take some meds, man. Okay. Get the health back up. Alright. This has been one hell of a video, that's for sure. You got anything? There's car batteries everywhere. I'm assuming that you're gonna need a lot of those if you like. Not necessarily need, but I guess if you want to do something cool with the base, I don't know what else it'd be used for. Because you can't put them in the golf cart. I tried. Oh no, that's a shotgun. Fuck. Oh dear lord. I'm gonna lose it. I'm assuming I have to go down. Oh, here we go. Just kind of winds down here. Dude. I don't want to fight anything right now. Please don't make me fight anything right now. Oh, bad. Okay. Got a little nervous there. Got a little bit nervous. Hell yeah, man. Uh-oh. Sorry. I apologize. Damn, I can't even carry half this shit. Okay. What else do we got? Bacon bites. Steak bites, I'll eat some of those. Okay. Anything else we can grab? It would be sick if there was some ammo in here. Well, we know where we're going if we need food. Come on. What do we got now? Fucking babies. Let's see. Is there anything in here I can grab? Don't want to miss anything. Doesn't look like it. Alright, let's do this one. Alright, let's go, bitch. They all dead? I think we got them. Oh! What? What is that? What's that on the ground? Hell yeah, man. We are getting set the fuck up this video. Energy mix. Okay. Anything else? Let's snag all of those. Oh no. Oh shit. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Oh no, 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 no. He's really stuck behind that door. Bottom of it. Oh! Sit the fuck down. Hell yeah, we're taking his armor. Ooh, I'm sweating. Okay. Put that armor on real quick. Whew. Is there any more of them? I think that's bullshit that thing can take 3 fucking shots from that. else I can grab. Some more of those, I'll take them. Oh shit. Oh boy, got lit up with them. Oh! That is what we loved to see. Snag that energy bar real quick. Okay. Anything else? Alright, I guess let's go deeper. That's great, we're now in water. Oh no. Dude, we are gonna get the shit shocked out of us. Oh my gosh, we gotta go this way. Okay. Oh, I don't wanna use that. Just keep moving. Guessing that's the one she was talking about that wasn't working very well. Anything back here? What is that now? We're gonna go up here. Hank, this is where the boats arrive. They've left them abandoned there. Someone needs to clean this up. Okay. I can barely see. That's so far from where I am. Okay. That'll probably be what we'll end up doing next video. Another key card. We'll take it. Virginia Puffton. What was the last dude's? So we got another note. Someone said, someone needs to tell Puffton, I don't think the calculations mean what they think they do. Something very bad could happen. Everyone on the island can be in danger. I won't be a part of this. Oh, we got another thing. Residential bunker. Fuck yeah. Alright. Let's keep moving. Let's keep moving. I think that's been a successful day. What happened? Wait, I'm not playing anymore. Cutscene? First cutscene in a while. Who are these guys? Oh no! Are these my buddies?
Looking good, Mr. Puffin.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Am I supposed to start swimming? Because I am. Go, 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 go. I hope that's where I was supposed to go. I don't know who those people were or what the hell just happened, but we are out that bitch. Go up to the surface. This in my life right now. Dude, I just want to go home now. Get the flashlight, get the flashlight, get the flashlight. Get the flashlight! Bro, I didn't know I was gonna go into a fucking cave! If I knew that, I would not have went this way. Well, I guess I didn't have a choice, but still. I did not want to go into a cave right now. Are we out? Are we out? Are we out? We're out. We're out. We're out. Okay, let's get home and save. Now. What's hitting me? Bro, I'm out of it. Damn, bro. That was crazy as fuck. Took me on an adventure. Let me tell you. Let me tell you. Alright, let's get home and save up. We got some crazy shit. I think I can add some stuff onto the shotgun and the pistol now. But we'll probably end up giving the pistol to all girl, because she's needing a gun. Or, well, more of me needing a helper. Shit's wild. Okay, let's light this. Put some more stuff on it as far as sticks. Hello? Just stick on there. Same for this. Alright. That's a bet. From what I can tell, Melvin does not do a good job at maintaining the base. He never does a good job at maintaining the base. He actually sucks ass at it. Alright. It's been one hell of a video, that's for sure. Let's see if I can't combine you. Throw that on there. Now I should be able to. Flashlight. We definitely want the flashlight on there. Wait, can I throw both? No. We don't want both. I can throw the laser to that. Fuck yeah. Hell yeah, man. Oh, that's pimp. That's pimp as fuck. With the flashlight. All hail. We are in business, man. Let's save and call it a day. Is someone running up on me, man? I swear it sounds like someone's running up on me. Nope. Looks like we're good. Hell yeah. What do you say about it, Melvin? I have a ton of meat here. Okay. Go here. Alright. What's he doing? Now he wants to work? Crazy motherfucker. I need water, bro. It's fine. Save one more time. Just cause. And that's gonna be the video. Let's check out just one more time. Everything we got. We got that new axe. We have this new axe. We got the shovel. What else? Got some upgrades for the pistol, the shotgun, and then some upgrades for the shotgun as well. The crossbow. Pimp. Some key cards. So we can go down to the other 3D printer thing and see what's in that one. I may actually wait until next video to go down there just for that. And then, yeah, I think that's it. Ton of ammo and stuff. And food. Bet. Sounds like a plan. All right, guys, that has been part 5 of Sons of the Forest. A very eventful and, I guess, good episode as far as getting stuff done. We found all three of Team B, I believe it was. We got the shovel, we got the crossbow, shotgun, a bunch of other stuff. So, yeah, if you like to hit the like button, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace. I don't need recognition. I'm on a mission. I'm paying dues. I'm in position. I'm staying up. It's getting late. You're doing good. I'm doing great. Recognition. I'm on a mission. I'm paying dues.